Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back, Dark Souls 2 still. So, I want to go and find out what to do next. If I can find this castle. Still no idea why my bonfires are out there. Well, I guess there's some reason for that. But whatever, let's just make our way back up to this first hall. Oh boy. Secondary weapon here. That would have helped right now. One's looking for me. Okay. The turtle knows what I'm up to. There's just nothing he can do about it. Doop 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 doop. Listen carefully. Mate, I always listen carefully. On that note, I completely forgot what this guy was talking about.
The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants. With the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. Peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle.
And he has a lot of dialogue.
If you should require anything.
Flamberg. The Lucy is back. Oh, this could be interesting. I gotta drink something real quick.
Gone so soon. Be safe on your travels.
So this better be working, or I'm fucked. How can you die in here? Just what the hell are you guys fighting?
Welcome, visitor. Our guests are... Tell me if you should... My lord made magnificent findings. He vanquished the four great ones. Our king has watched over the... King Vendrick.
Okay, well, that was pretty much my last idea on where to go. Not so cool. Could you please lock onto the other guy? Didn't switch that damn weapon again. I don't think there was anything in here. Still nothing. Okay, I really have no clue where to go next. The only thing I can think of right now is to go for the harpy. But I don't know where the harpy is. She said just down the road. So it should be somewhere in that forest area. Symbol of the king, please. Yep, still. Let's just try from here on. But I can't remember having anything related to bird enemies or something. What is it, mate? Don't fuck around me. That backstep, though. Looks ace. Bleeding arrows. Just where could the home of the damn harpy be? Did I ever check this place properly? You're a very smart person. So my guess is that if you free the harpy, you just have to proceed through this way of the game. But I know somebody who's done all of this already, and might have to ask him. Just can't seem to. Oh, that's annoying. Oh my god, what the hell is going on? The net has already been gone like 10 seconds ago. I still can't fucking move. Dark Souls, please. Dark Souls, please. And of course, I walked the wrong way. Can you guys please just fuck off? Of course you can't. What a very clever man you are. Got a chunk out of it. Doobie doop It's funny how I upgraded my halberd like a couple of times by now. I still can't one-shot these spiders. The hitbox on the halberd is really not that easy. But it's... Oh, what are you even doing? Fucking around with my lock on here. What are you doing? So you really gotta get better with your spacing if you want to use this weapon properly. And got another 2. So I thought that 2 drop earlier was scripted, because why would a damn spider drop a 2 handle, right? And all of a sudden you move. Yeah, this was a fun boss. Not too hard. But definitely fun. Okay, so we're back in this really annoying area. Oh, what's this? What's this? There's a letter. Just when you think you checked up on everything. Amazing. Amazing. What? Oh, that's really good, actually. Cleric shield might be interesting. Deflecting shield, parry spell deflecting shield. Interesting.
Something seems to be bothering you.
Who the hell are you, anyways?
Yes, yes, I can tell. It is written upon your face.
You want to fight a damn harpy?
You have doubts about something you did. I am Cromwell. Regret, anguish, disillusion, bewilderment. What wonderful gifts they are. Together, they are the essence of life. Don't you agree? But now, you're lost, bewildered by your own actions. You poor little thing. Yes, yes, how tiny and frail are we. But if your heart is yet sincere, your sins will be forgiven. Now is the chance. Demonstrate your sincerity to me.
Huh, I have not sinned, mate. White priest robe. Skirt. It's a bit expensive. What's this? Okay. I'm gonna buy this one. Buy some clothes in the look for, or in the search for fashion souls here.
Anyone can be forgiven as long as he is sincere. No matter how terrible the sin, surely we all deserve mercy. Yes. Anyone can be no matter how, surely. We must never forget our sins.
Well, I have none. So how about that? Damn physics, mates. Damn physics. They're fucking real. Looks pretty cool, but not really my type of thing. I could think about this one. Yeah, this got something. Oh, I gotta be human. Can I use one? Shit, man, I still got 20 of those. Yeah, now we can actually see something. Not like the really dark green skin thingy. Sometimes it's hard to tell what exactly is part of the armor and what is your skin. But yeah, this looks pretty cool. And since poise doesn't matter anyways in this game, why not go for it? Right, why not go for it? Wait, what? Man, gotta say, looks really cute. Doopy doopy doo. There's definitely some good fashion souls in this game. And now, to go check some places. I wonder what happened to my bonfires. Are they even my bonfires? I have no idea. Oh yeah, let's attune this bad boy. See what it does. Good, let's pick up the loot real quick. And then we gotta drop down here. And get the hell out of here. Oh, whoa! Ah. This place is still annoying. Still so fucking annoying. But it doesn't matter. Are you kidding me? I just started playing today, guys. I still need to get into it again. Remind myself what kind of game I'm playing here. freaking Dark Souls. Spider just fell down. There's some loot. Let's try this one. Okay. Relatively short. Let's just make a run for it. Oh my god. And there is of course a hole. For some reason they can still hit me. That's it, mate. That's it. Another bonfire. Ah, this place. I really do not like it. Not at all. This whole goddamn place. At least I served those guys. That's where I came from. Might as well drop down here again. Doesn't really matter. See what I mean? These guys are seriously pissing me off. Well, I have to explore a little bit more. Also, I want to see what the red crystal lizard is about. But we're done for now. I'll catch you guys next time.